With the fire escapes, of course. You have trucks, you know, and Soho is not the prettiest in terms of, you know what it is, Soho has an industrial look. I love it. You know, it's very interesting in terms of art.
Culinary Institute.
Excellent school. Extremely expensive. 10,000 celebrates and have processional. You see this building on the right, you see the decoration on the wall, they look like pizza? It was a pizza place. Now, you see, it's all Chinese. There used to be restaurants all around here. This is a lot of... A lot of them... Oh, somebody had gelato in the village. Was it excellent? Italian gelato. In New York, best. Brooklyn, also a great place to get gelato. You see, but this is really funny. Because the street that we're going to pass, Mott was the name of an Irish butcher. A lot of butchers, there were slaughterhouses and farms, you know, animal farms here. This was the Irish neighborhood. So Mott Street, and there was a Catholic church that later became, well, first was a German. Excuse me? Okay. Now, another thing that we have a lot of here, we're going to be making a right on the Bowery, on the farm, and continue downtown. Notice that there are no more numbered streets, only named streets. Below Houston Street. Now everything in China is in a street in Manhattan that's called Little Korea. It's a little, it's next to the Empire State Building. Even the old Diamond District. Usually artists paint what happens in the neighborhood. That tells you a lot. See the waiter, the chef, the... Now we're going to go through the cube. That's number one police plaza. That you know, we have the largest police offices and courthouses. And ahead of us, on the right, is a prison, federal prison. A cost of $13.5 million. City Hall is ahead of you guys, yeah. Right here on the right. Oh, people standing there, maybe Giuliani is there, or one of their buildings was very fashionable in New York. It's so funny, it looks like a church, doesn't it? But it's a beautiful building, and it was nicknamed the Cathedral of Colors. 1 Avenue, Broadway. Broadway starts at the southern tip of Manhattan, goes all the way to the end of it, goes through the Bronx to the city of Yonkers, continues north in the state of New York. Have their lunch in the cemetery. This church used to face the river. They filled and filled and filled the Hudson, so you have to go in through these doors. So when you go in, the altar is right here, so you have to turn around to see the altar. and they have the pew that George Washington. The Dead Row Reserve is on the left, and do you know what we have 5 stories below street level? Gold. That's gold. Not much American gold, though, but international gold. And for a long time, different countries could pay whatever kind of agreement they had among themselves by moving gold from one room to the other. Monument, her name, not this one, back there. The one, you know, very decorated one. So we have a lot of famous people there. You better see, look at it from here. The second building on the left, on the right side of the Wall Street, is the New York Stock Exchange, guys. It is the strongest stock exchange in the world. See Alexander Owen, the statue over there, that's George Washington. George Washington gave his acceptance speech in by an Italian-American artist. That's his work. Why a bull? Because we don't want bears in the stock exchange. We want a strong stock exchange. The bull is a symbol of the strong stock exchange. We have the first public park of the city. We have the Indian Museum in front of us. That's the old custom house, also by Cass Gilbert. And everywhere you go in New York, at this time of the year, you have a cafe, an outdoor cafe, an outdoor market, you know. This is one of the only free museums in New York City. It's part of the Smithsonian Institution of New York. And it was almost demolished as well, of course, and saved. Did us a big favor by fighting for our buildings. The 4 statues are by Chester French, who did the Lincoln Memorial in Washington. The meanings, Island of Hills. District moved here and moved to 42nd Street. Remember, we passed Times Square before. Great show The Lion King here on the left at the Disney New Amsterdam Theater, and they're renovating everything. Look at Madame Tussauds here on the left. And if you ever want to check your email when you're in New York, you come here. Easy everything. You pay a dollar for 5 hours at 42nd Street. They didn't try to make it into an elegant thing. They tried to keep the burlesque kind of thing that also went on 42nd. Those ramps you see, those structures you have ahead of your left are ramps for buses, you see, that come from Grand Central, not from Grand Central, Portland, a specialty store. The new area of Manhattan, everything to the right of the Twin Towers, everything landfill.
Number 7 for baggage claim. Once again, email flight 362.